It's a hot day. Hot day in the May. Hot day in the May. All right, first order of business, go to the top of the hill and check our social media, texts, etc. Okay, it's too hot up here. Oh, I didn't lock the trailer, and I was gonna go this way. Okay. This time for sure. Okay, we know where we're going, right? So this is Bear Hill Trail. It's May 22nd. We are on our way heading northeast back to a spot I marked as a waypoint on my GPS last night, that some trails that took off of this main trail that we were riding on. I'm gonna go check those out today. Isn't this interesting? Just a pasture, but there's trails all over in here. Wow. Holy crap, these just go on forever. These are nice trails. gonna mark this gate. Cool. There's the fire tower over there. You definitely won't be able to see it on this camera. It's too far away, but it would be, I'll put it right in the middle of those, in that gap where these two birch trees are, right in the middle. If I hold still, maybe you can see it. That's the fire tower.
Maybe it's because I've been watching too much Lord of the Rings, but when you said fire tower, I was expecting a tower of fire, and that's just, yeah.
Oh my God. Lord of the Rings. Yeah. Well, you know.
If you're interested in more information on that, check out my website, getalife.now.
That's why I bring Bruce along, comic relief. So apparently Saskatchewan is flat. I'm thinking it's not flat. We've got hills. Okay. I'm thinking I gotta go that way. Oh. Look which way we're headed.
Okay, what?
Say what
to me.
What to you? What to me?
What to you?
What? No, you said what? Don't say what.
Don't be blaming me.
Don't. No, you said don't what to me.
Okay,
no, what?
Where we're going now.
We're going.
I don't know.
I think you're just joking with me now. I don't know, though. I don't know. I'm a little, you know. You know? You know. Okay, I want to go down this just a little ways. Just to put it on here. Yeah. And then turn around. Look at me, I'm backing up. I am no longer convinced that I am on the trail that Corey and Kim and I were on. There's just too many offshoots. But I know we were at one point, for sure. And if I can keep heading in kind of a north direction, probably I'm on the same trail. Either way, it doesn't matter. This is just absolutely beautiful in here, so. This is the Four Corners. So that other trail that we started on probably came out in the same spot. This is Four Corners. So that's probably the other road. Okay.
All right, then.
Oh,
I'm giving up.
We're not there yet. This is where two-way radios would be handy. You go one way, I go the other. There's another one that went south. This is getting kind of narrow. Looking like just a cattle trail. Well, so much for that. We could have kept going down there, but it was just getting worse and worse, so. It's just a cow trail. Nailer Dane. Thank you. This is where the mutters come to play.
The mutters?
Mutters.
What are the mutters?
Sometimes the futters.
The futters and the mutters.
But mostly the mutters. I don't know how much longer this battery is going to last, so if you remember to have a look at my camera every time we stop. I'll start over there, I guess. I'm guessing there's a lot of lead buried in this hill.
Yeah, I would think so. That's what quarries are good
for. Yeah. Pine branch inside my helmet just took a slice out of my head. Okay, I hope this isn't too bad. So much for that. Dead end. Just one of those trails that just got worse and worse and worse. Nope. Well, so much for that. I was hoping to find a road that kind of headed south and then curved west and hooked back up with Lily Plain. This is a new road I've never been on. Looks pretty good so far. Oh, are you kidding? This is where it comes to, just a campsite? This is just a party site. It's the party road. It's a long and winding road. If this is the one, we got a long ways to go.
It ain't short time to get there.
Holy f***. Oh my God. Well, we're almost home. We have a little bit of, we got some fast driving down this road, and then we got a little bit of tough sledding on Bear Hill, and then we'll be home. That's it. That's the trip. Thanks for watching. I'm pooped.
I can smell it from here.
Oh, the men's room. Oh yeah. I don't know if I showed you guys this. This was quite the little campsite we had here. I mean, once in a while we find boondocking sites that have crappers and stuff, but this one here, this is the men's room, as you can see. Yeah, it's all good. A little chewed out in the back, but it worked. And it wasn't stinky in there or anything. Well, not until Bruce got done with it. Okay, over and out.